Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about ECIL Apprentice Recruitment 2021. Here are the basic details. The organization name, Electronics Corporation of India Limited. Post name, Graduate Engineer Apprentice, GEA. Technician Diploma Apprentice. The total number of vacancies are 180. The starting date is on 6th of January 2021. Closing date 15th of January 2021. The application mode is through online and the job location is in Hyderabad. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need further information. And the important dates are as follows. The hosting advertisement on ECIL website is on 6th of January 2021. The last date for submitting online applications through NATS portal is on 15th of January 2021. Selection list display on ECIL website is on 18th of January 2021. The provisional list, first of candidates joining dates are on 20th and 21st of January 2021. And the second list, panelist display on ECIL website is going to be on 28th of January 2021. And the second list of candidates for the joining dates is going to be on 29th, 30th of January 2021. And apprenticeship training will be starting from 4th of February 2021. Moving on, the post-wise vacancy details are as follows. For Graduate Engineer Apprentice GEA, the posts are 160. Technician Diploma Apprentice, there are 20. And in total, we have 180 vacancies. And this is the education requirement. For Graduate Engineer Apprentice GEA, the education qualification the candidate should possess is BE or a BTEC. Then for Technician Diploma Apprentice, the candidate should have diploma in engineering. Moving on, the stipend which will be provided to the candidates who are hired for the post of a graduate engineer apprentice, it is rupees 9,000 per month. For technician diploma apprentice, it is 8,000 per month. And the age limit, candidates with a maximum age of 20 years are eligible to apply for the post. And the selection process, the candidates will be selected through the qualifying examination marks merit, that is BE or a BTEC, consolidated marks merit for GEAS and diploma consolidated marks for diploma apprentice. And here is a link of how to apply. You can check out the same link even in the description box as well, so that you can have the direct access of the link to apply. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can place them in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like, share and also subscribe to Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos.